Hello everybody and welcome to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This is now episode 9 of the ongoing saga. I am joined by Ridge, who is on
Good
the
day.
Other end of the share controller connection. And we are on Dathomir, or Dothomir, if you want to take the Knight System pronunciation. I rather like it, to be honest. I don't care which one you use.
And basically, right. As soon as I started climbing this, I think that was the monster we were fighting last time,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, Golgara. So the big...
Yes.
So you thought the boss fight was possibly over the previous time we did it. It is not. Spoiler alert.
Oh, God.
I'm not able to do any of this. I'm just having to hope.
I can't even see my. Where's Cal?
He's he's got mushed. He's been
basically just buried in dust when he's climbing that thing, and the boss caught up with him very fast.
For those of you just joining in the middle of
wow.
that, this is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. That was a boss fight, and the other person you can hear on the stream, if you don't know already, is Ridge, who is currently guiding Cal Kestis through interesting environments with a shortcut around here. If you look to your left, Ridge.
Oh.
Oh, or not. Just fall down this
Hold
thing.
On. Watch out.
Sorry, what was that, Ridge?
one more.
Oh god, I didn't see you.
There you go.
And you have to avoid the big...
Oh, there was one behind us, too. Two behind us. Now, one is right in front of you.
There we go.
Nice.
And avoid the...
There nice, you got him. So, that... Those weird pores that I found in the wall earlier, we couldn't climb those then. We're back here
I
now.
Wonder why.
I wonder why.
Maybe it's because we don't have the thing that we have now that makes us go much quicker. So that's useful. Just
ready
keeping
for
an
wall
ear
running.
Out for any... Okay.
Let's see.
Oh,
there's
Knight Brothers
examine...
as well, I think.
Oh, yes. Yeah, you gotta pull something before we go. So when you pull that, I'm gonna... Ooh, right, you're gonna slow it down.
Yeah.
My bad.
It's alright, just to...
Turn the camera around.
And... Oh, no. Oh, there we go.
Alright, here we go, and jump. Nice work. Hey, that's my job.
What's your job? Oh, breaking the boss, yeah.
Breaking bosses.
Oh, I... Whoa, okay. Oh,
cannot
yeah.
hide your weakness. Don't lose sight of him. Don't let him run.
For those of you who do not know, Cyclus is doing all of this combat on his own. This is nothing of this is my input.
I'll thrash you. You left.
Skill point.
Nice work.
Thank
you. That's a skill point.
There we go.
There's still someone shooting at us, isn't there?
Ow!
Yes.
Yes, there is.
I'll just wait for him to. Come on. Come on.
Share control is weird today.
I don't know if I got him, but I reflected. That wasn't ideal. Come on.
There we go. Yeah, I can turn the camera around now.
Hang on, I've got a new idea.
There's two of them. Oh.
Ow, there are two. I'm gonna wait.
Alright, he's standing in the middle of them.
One's...
You hit one.
One's, like, hit
it's
or dead.
Still there. Yeah, it's half health. That's your
Come
left
on.
One.
I've got to try and...
The right one is just looking at you.
Come on. Okay,
all
so...
Right, they're both
one's...
there.
I would pull, but we won't reach. We won't reach from here.
Maybe if I... I can't lock onto them with my joystick. You have sealed your fate. Dead?
Doesn't matter, all that right, guy's dead. More. So...
Indeed.
Come on.
But, like, they're kind of hiding behind the floor. So,
oh,
they can't shoot
we...
you. You can't reach them. I'm not sure what's going on here. Maybe we should just move on.
Yeah, maybe. Or we might end up finding them later. Yeah, why not?
Maybe.
Move along.
Spell you later.
Take some good audio design for that to work. Yeah. Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Hello! Oh! Oh, God. There's more.
Did you... I think you got them. Nice.
No, there's, I think there might be... Good job. Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Looks like we did. Yay! Right. So, try and line up with that first one.
Yep, it's lined up.
Cool.
Slow down.
And there.
Then, second one to pull that. Slow down. You got it.
Go.
All right, left and right. Ooh, that was nice.
Whoa, that was good. Good work.
Good work. And, oh, I fell down again. We have to fight. Okay, there's one coming in left for you, I think. Yep, there he is.
Running away. This pain means nothing. Come on, hit him. I got you.
Ow.
Think you can match me?
Yeah, it is. Why can I not? Hang on, get it. Oh, that was terrible. There we go.
So are we being shot at from a lot of places now? Yes, we are. Oh, these guys just love to ambush us with crossbows. Oh,
wow.
No,
that,
bow,
what?
Bows. Oh, okay.
That's the cages.
That was a long shot. Uh-oh. Oh, this one's coming down. Hi. We can just kind of...
Why could I not... Okay.
Yeah, that's you didn't pull him far enough. Yeah. Canceled with mid-pull for some reason.
Your weakness.
Oh!
Hey, brothers! You don't have real power!
I should have waited. Ooh, that was a little hairy. Should have waited. There we go. He's up there still. Oh, I missed the third one.
There's three of them looking at you, and one spider shooting acid. I think we should move up to the spider. That one's gonna be a nuisance.
Sounds like a good plan.
Oh, jumped away.
There we go.
So bad. Then here you go.
Good idea.
Come, brothers, join me.
That one is the one you pushed is still alive, but I don't think they want to bother us that much anymore.
There we go.
Nice. There's a lot of enemies here.
We can't pull him yet.
No, I don't even see.
Oh, no, we can. No, we can pull that though.
Yeah, that's a cage. That's...
Yep. We
not
don't
sure why we're pulling it. Let's see. Where does the game want us to take it?
Oh, there's that guy up there still. Up to our right.
Yeah, the one you pushed. you just kind of pushed him into the arena. You didn't kill him. Where is he?
Oh, wow.
Oh, there he is. Hi.
Hello.
You scare us.
That was
well, scare
interesting.
Me.
Wait. Hello. Yeah,
hello there.
Right, hang on. I'm going to wait until he...
And oh, hello, T.
And hello, T, indeed. Come on.
Thank you for hosting Cyclist.
Come on. Oh, we can't reach him from here.
Man, it's too far. Even the shots aren't even reaching him. You know, he can shoot at us, but we can't shoot him. There you go.
Sorry, what was that?
Now we can. We moved closer.
Now we definitely can. And we're now wandering through a Nightbrother village where they all seem to want to murder us. Again. So there's that.
It seems like the Nightbrothers aren't too happy with the people visiting.
To be fair, it seems like the entirety of Dathomir... Sorry, the entirety of Dathomir isn't happy with anybody visiting.
Wait, what? More combat?
That was good.
Oh, there. Can we just walk up to that? Hello, you. Shoot me!
Yep. That's why
that
we have...
cool.
That's why we have Force Pole. Am I right?
Indeed. So there was, like, an interesting... That was like the way you pulled that enemy down. That was trademark Frostbite Engine. Just the body being dragged along the terrain immediately. Like, so there was like a very long drop
yeah.
down there. and the enemy, like the NPC, just in a millisecond dropped down to the ground and continued being dragged towards you.
Because
like a magnet.
That's one of my favorite things, really, in terms of just.
So there's like, oh, there's some stairs here, but we can't walk up the very steep-looking stairs. That's fair.
That's understandable-ish.
Can I get I flip?
Whoa! That was
holy shit! What the fuck just happened?
That was my fault. That was entirely my fault.
We need a clip of that.
How so?
That was a very interesting physics glitch because I think we just squeezed ourselves. Well, Cal got squeezed between the cage and a wall and just flew away at like, looked like 60 miles an hour across the field.
That was entirely me. That was entirely me.
Speedrun strats.
Who knows? It could well be.
I'm pretty sure someone's going to use that glitch. Okay.
This is all you. This is all you now. That was my fault.
Okay.
I tried to sort of help you climb. I tried to help you climb, and then, yeah, that happened.
Oh wow, that's so cool.
Because for those of you who don't know, climb is the same as pull in terms of buttons. So, yeah.
You know what? Let me see if I can reproduce that. I'm gonna wedge myself real tight in here. Okay, try pulling that thing.
Right, where you got?
Okay, now it just stops.
Now what you've got to do is you've got to jump and then like flip and then do it. Like
okay,
so
when I'm jumping, try pulling it.
So as in
yeah,
like
that.
That
seems to be
there
the way
go.
To do it. It didn't quite launch us this time, but it definitely
I think it's the anger rather than anything else. But
yeah,
let's
just hit that perfectly. Let's move on.
let's move along. Move along.
Also, very interesting tidbit.
Anyway.
On wall here, there seems to be a Mixer logo. It looks exactly like it. It looks exactly like
that. I wonder
like
if that's deliberate. I wonder if that's like an actual... Like a deliberate Easter
Maybe?
Egg. Oh, that'd be so cool if that's the case. Because we're, of course, currently playing it via... One of
those
underrated features. That's actually really cool.
Well, you got it on video now, so if you want someone else to check it out.
That too, yeah.
So try to pull that cage again.
Allow me try to...
Whee. Oh, a little bit more?
Collision!
It landed on Cal's head, and Cal was just pushed into the terrain.
Ouch.
I love the physics in this game. Try pushing that thing again, by the way. Cal was like... Pushed into the terrain like...
I like the fact that you use a noise to describe a thing. That's very funny.
Okay,
it's
we are in.
Oh, trouble! Death is coming for you.
You don't say. Oh, I don't have enough.
Pay for the Jedi sins.
Well, you just. Oh god. You're gonna have to. Wow!
Nice. Ooh.
If I must say, that was one of the most precise pieces of, like, I went to sprint in to hit him, and I didn't know if you could actually, evade out of a sprint, and the unblockable cue happened.
That's pretty cool.
So then I was like, oh wait, I can dodge to the side, and then I thought, come out of this, and then saber throw. And I was like, this isn't gonna work, is it? And it all kind of happened at once. I was like, oh. So that does work.
There's a box for you. Ooh, hi.
Hello.
Was that a hit?
Ooh. Yes.
That sure was the hit. Come on, you're laying on the ground.
Feel, Jedi.
Oh, that was unfortunate.
Stab, stab, stab.
That's
too far away.
No. Come on, shoot me. Come on.
Yeah, I think
me.
It's like that, the kind of distance where the shooter doesn't
even
want to
shoot.
Yeah.
Just
kind of looking at us funny. That's okay with us. We can just move away.
Yeah, we can. Or if they want to.
And if they shoot up. Yep.
There we go. Tiny cues. Ow, that was unblockable. I couldn't even see that was unblockable. I think
well,
it was.
They can't see us now. We can get this echo. What is that?
You're doing the old Uncharted trick. Oh, that went well. You know you. there we go.
Oh man, so that enemy was cartwheeling up to you, but you were like not having any of that, so you pulled them towards you and stabbed them.
Well, of course.
Ooh, what is this? Oh, you can cut this.
That's a shortcut. That's what
indeed.
That noise often all means.
Right.
That sort of. If you go back a sec, just to let people hear that, there's like a little,
sure.
A little sort of ambient cue. Yeah. So if you listen carefully, it's like a sort of. Just metallic sort of cogs and gears type noise. So if you hear that, normally it's a shortcut.
Hey.
I love how all the different doors make different noises.
Look there. Hello?
You can't win, outsider.
Sorry, what was that? I didn't hear you over there. Oh!
Good stuff.
There we go. Yeah, it's not
this
exactly.
Game's huge.
Yeah, it is, but it's amazingly well put together. Well, it would be if, yeah. Oh, sorry,
what
that was
the...
me. That was me. It's all
right. Oh wow, that was.
That was on unintentionally the, on, that was... good. That was unintentionally good.
Our enemy is below.
What's up, Axel?
Kill this outsider.
Oh,
they got stuck on a ledge. Walking up to the ledge. There you go. Nice.
There we go. That's better. That's the quick and easy way to deal with archers. Just yank and whoosh.
An intruder. I hear you.
Whoa! I love it when that happens. Just gonna wait for him, one of these to.
Get him!
Oh, there's a three archers looking at you. Two now.
Oh god, I hit that.
Whoa,
stop
hey.
Brutality. You'll have to try.
What brutality? Whee! It's you causing problems. Oh, is that it? Did we? Oh, we did.
That
okay.
Yeah, you pushed it. You pushed the last
a
one.
A clean shove over the edge.
Hold on, what? Oh, okay, that's interesting. That's a neat meditation spot.
I am not saying anything. I am
we are astrally projecting into the past. Thank you, Star Wars.
I would say talk to pretty much everybody as we go through this when we can.
Okay.
Hey, Cal.
Wait, a stormtrooper? What? What?
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye. Hold that thought.
The plot twist.
Bye. Hold that thought. I'll
be getting new orders. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
And by the way, they're not stormtroopers.
Oh.
Look at the armor.
Okay, so that's not a stormtrooper.
You know, Gyro isn't known for his
like,
patience.
Yeah, it does look different, but they still look like the troopers do, so what is the difference between a clone trooper and a stormtrooper?
I wouldn't
because
be able to tell
subtitles say clone.
Yeah, and that's the key
we'll
thing you
later.
Want to know here. That's
okay.
The key thing you want to be aware of. So they're not stormtroopers. So
all right,
let's go. I like the
they're
fact that they do
troopers.
Now have footsteps. Listen,
that's a robot in the background.
Well, you would. That's funny because you wouldn't know that. Actually, no, you would if you listen carefully enough.
It's kind of cute.
So let's.
Astro
we can
Jabal's
we can
call me for training.
Oh.
You got this, kid.
Aww.
Oh wow! I've never seen that. That's cool. Right, let's go.
Oops. Well, we're going.
Master DePaul.
So this is a new concept to me.
Yes, Master.
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Okay. You ready?
Oh. I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, you... No, you got... You... Nice, nice. You fell down. I'm just gonna reset you.
I'm actually just running forward and just jumping. There's no actual cheese for this.
One more. Almost. Ah. You almost got it.
I think you have to take a slight running jump.
There you go. Ready when you are.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Yep. Run, jump.
Ooh,
nice.
There we
okay.
Go.
Hold on. Hold on. We gotta climb up here.
So we're doing parts of this together, just to be clear for people who aren't.
There you go. You can pull yourself up, but.
Okay. Good. So. So where do we go next?
Whoa.
That's a little hard considering I can't see the path in the first place.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out the path there.
Sorry. I thought you'd lined it up.
It's okay. So, after these jumps,
yep,
I think the game wants me to climb ledges.
Or not, just...
Or not.
Just flip, land, and mistime it by accident.
So I think it's funny how the... By the way, you know, Cal has the Jedi flip here, but didn't have it until much later in the game. Is there a reason for that? Did he lose his powers?
Well, yeah, they basically... I mean, not gonna say anything.
Okay. So, all right, so we're on the ledges now. You can just head right. Until you can't anymore.
Oh,
whoa,
I see.
Whoa, my controller just vibrated. What?
Did it? Oh, that could have just been that could have just been where it plugged in and realized it needed to charge. Because that's what it does. Whoa!
It's okay, you got it.
That's funny.
Just to keep going right, and then you can drop down. Let's see. I'm just gonna walk here for a little bit. See what you gotta do now. Oh boy. What?
This music
okay,
is so good.
This I'm gonna jump onto a platform here now.
Okay.
And
or not. Just jump.
So I thought anyways. I mean we can just jump up anyways. So
Frieza!
Come on, Frieza? Cal, grab onto it.
Life and death. Light and dark.
Cal doesn't want to grab it. Is it because of the
good effort.
No, it's not the remember, not the lightsaber. There we go.
Whoa!
Oh, because that was a jump pad. How could I know? It's like not explained in any way to the player.
No.
So, we're gonna jump onto the jump pad, and then there's gonna be a wall run.
Okay.
And climb! Oh!
Ah!
Nice.
Good teamwork.
Wait, Cal, that's a bit too far. Just went around the edge. Okay. Jump right.
Just in case.
What's
you never know.
Here, is that a clone?
Whoa. Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating? You would have anticipated this distraction.
I was concentrating. That's not fair.
Join me.
Right. I just turned the camera left and then turned it right again, and a clone trooper disappeared. Just disappeared in thin air.
That
was a
possibly,
ninja.
That's possibly culling, like asset culling. Like he's not needed now, and he's kind
maybe.
Of just vanished into the ether. Whoa.
Okay, you can immediately as you start walking forwards, just do a small jump.
Okay. Ooh,
nice.
There we go. It's cool how sometimes you auto-climb, other times you don't. It's interesting.
I'm just gonna do this one.
Unless, of course, you hit
grab
that, which you may have
done. There we go. I think we're at the finish. Hello, door.
What
Sesame.
Are we doing? Oh, okay.
Sesame
oh, we need to. There we
go.
We'll begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. They're coming. I will
will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you.
Go. Yeah. So...
Go!
Yeah, this is bad. Basically,
so now,
this is very, very bad.
Is this like some part of the timeline in Star Wars where...
This is a very, very important thing.
Okay.
And that was an R2 unit there.
Yeah,
that noise was
going for it. I mean, I would be scared too.
Yep.
The pole's on the move.
And this music is actually from episode 3.
It's really good.
Need to pull that to get through.
There you go.
Oh, you have to pull it twice. Interesting.
Makes sense.
Yeah, that was interesting.
What's going on?
Callus.
We have eyes
on
the Jedi. No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far.
I will explain all of this afterwards. Don't worry, I will explain all of this. Well, as much as I can.
Is the camera not supposed to work here, or... Okay, there we go.
There we go. Just had to sort it out for you.
Slow that down.
Hands off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Nice. Pull that? Uh-oh.
Oh.
That was a one-spoke.
Yeah, you're never quite sure with these.
Reporting casualties.
No, you're not.
The ball has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Push this, panel.
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance hall.
Turbo lift. Not much further after that.
So,
Ridge cut
is
these
doing
wires.
All of this, like, traversal stuff, just to be clear.
Some more wires. Let's pop through. There you go.
The sound design
pull,
in this.
Pull this wire.
And this is amazing.
Jump and
climb. Nicely done.
That was good.
And that's actually one of the sounds that we heard at the very beginning of the game, or towards the very beginning, where we were on the train in that.
We're gonna wall run.
Terrifying dream sequence. Ooh,
sweet.
That's a good idea.
That was very close.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the trouble of it.
I got this.
Climb that.
Ooh. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
Shit.
Keep in mind that I actually deflected that shot, and then it...
On your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
So now, we literally don't have a lightsaber. Like, press... Ridge,
nope.
for your own confirmation of this, press LB, so the button that you normally use for a lightsaber. LB. Yeah.
It's not doing anything at all.
Exactly.
Nothing.
No. So we have no lightsaber.
When you jump, go for... There's a cable you should grab, I think.
I'll go for a pull, okay. Right. Let's go.
Oh, no! Oh, dang. It's really hard to see what it is through this video compression. I thought it was a cable.
What is it like? The
it seems like nothing. I think we're just gonna. Oh, we're just gonna jump onto a platform. There's a squeeze hole. Okay.
Oh, okay.
So there's a flip. Yes. Nice.
Hey. Nicely done.
And slide. Woo.
There's an override just ahead. Must activate if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
I really like how he was so calm as he said that, and he was still taking the enemies down.
Send backup.
Yeah.
Gyro's pole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. taken far too long to cut through these doors.
Just have him look around.
We'll just wait here until he's surrounded.
Oh, an archer unit. It's shut off. tried to push it.
I wondered if they acted like the ones, the Imperial ones. I wasn't sure. Or if they'd just run away.
Consul here. Are we gonna fry this trooper?
What's that sound? Get ready!
What a total badass.
It's like right there, I can't even hit him!
Now.
it's so good. It's... Run. Go. Leave. Flee. Retreat.
Run. Go. Leave. Boost.
Fly on out of here. Wow. Zombie clips its...
That was funny. Zombies. We're going out of here.
That's a good idea.
All right. Time to start sprinting.
I hope you don't mind. I hope none of you mind me not actually talking during the
very fine.
Important. Well, I mean, I'm talking to the rest of the chat as well. Assured.
Show me your famous.
Yeah, but it allows the chat to focus.
Wait, what?
On.
How do we?
Yeah, we got locked onto a monster here. Do you want to just run or?
Let's run.
Oh no, you look great. Like, all right. Stop being locked on.
I can't lock off.
Okay, there we go. All right, pull.
Run.
Pull the rope. Don't run. My left joystick is stuck. Please help. Okay.
There you go.
Thank you. Pull. Wait, what? Never mind. I think my... Yep. Chair controller. That's the problem. It got stuck.